From Cardi B and her monster jams.
I like dollars, I like diamonds, I like stunning, I like shining.
To Brandi Carlile and her evocative vocals. Women are front and center in the big Grammy categories.
There's momentum behind them based on what happened last year. The lack of female representation in the winners, the lack of female representation in the industry.
While the main categories were expanded this year from 5 nominees to 8, the most nominated artists are still men. Kendrick Lamar is up for 8 Grammys.
You can bring a bullet, bring a sword, bring a morgue, but you can't bring the truth to me.
Followed closely by Drake with 7 nominations.
God's plan. God's plan.
The 4 of them are up against each other for Album of the Year, along with Her, Janelle Monáe, Kacey Musgraves, and Post Malone.
Hip-hop, R&B, and pop are so big that it seems likely that those categories are going to carry every major award.
All my brothers got that gas and they always be smoking like a rock star.
Post Malone's Rockstar is also up for 2 Grammys, including Record of the Year. And while Post is expected to perform, he'll likely have to do it without 21 Savage, who is featured on the hit song. British-born Savage was taken into ICE custody a week before the Grammys. Officials say he is in the country illegally. Other contenders for Record of the Year are Zedd, Maren Morris, and Gray for The Middle, Lady Gaga and Bradley Cooper's Shallow from A Star Is Born, and Childish Gambino's
This Is America.
I feel like if there's one song that captured the zeitgeist for 2018 in both the best and the worst ways, it's This Is America. You've got that incredible video with so much meaning.
Hosting this year, a woman with 15 Grammys of her own, Alicia Keys.
She's exactly the right person. On the one hand, you very much got the establishment, but on the other, she's got hip-hop in her blood.
More women on stage and among the nominees, and perhaps more female Grammy winners.